everyone, how are you today? Welcome back to my channel. So today we're gonna do the May Morphe Me Unbagging. So this is a subscription service by Live Glam with Morphe. So basically what it is that you pay $20 a month and you get $30 or more worth of brushes every month, or you can pay for the whole year, which is $240, which is pretty much the same exact amount. And plus on top of that, if you pay for the whole year, you get a free 35-0 palette. And we all know how crazy the 35-0 palette is in the beauty world right now. So let's just rip this baby open, see what we got this month. I'm excited. Okay. Ooh, it's this big boy. Ooh, it's an elite brush. So this is the E1. If you can see it, it's so beautiful. Yes. I love the elite brushes. Literally behind me, almost every single brush I own is Morphe. And almost every single Morphe brush is the elite collection. So, yeah. Obsession. I love the Elite Collection, so I'm so excited to use this brush. So this brush actually has a lot of weight to it, so it definitely helps you apply the powder a lot better. Also, all these Elite brushes are synthetic, so you can also use this for foundation if you're into that. But for me, I'd probably use this for powder. I love the feeling and how soft these Elite brushes are. My God. But yes, it's a very sturdy brush. No shedding whatsoever. So that's good. So we only got 3 brushes this month. Last time, I believe it was like 4 brushes. But this month was only 3. Every time you get a brush, they actually come in this little plastic stuff so it doesn't get the brush dirty. So let me just take both of these brushes out. So these are both eye brushes. The M433 brush, which I already own. So the M433 is actually a good brush for packing on the lid. It is very narrow on the sides of the brush, so that way you can pack it very easily onto the lid. And also it is tapered on the top, so you can get right into the crease if you wanted to. You can go right here on the outer corner and buff out. But I love this brush for the lid. And this one is the M441 brush. And I already own this one also. I actually own 2 of these already. And the M441 brush is the best blending brush, especially if you want a very, very defined crease. Because it is so tapered and so long and pointed, it'll get right into that crease area and just, oh my God, it's just beautiful. I love these brushes. So this month was just 3 brushes. I believe just these 2 alone are around $15 together, because I believe they're both like $7 each. So that's like $14. And then I know for a fact that elite brushes, especially the face ones, are more than $10 each. So this is already $30, which is good, because I remember the first bag they sent literally only had like 2 brushes and it was less than like $15, and I was like, what the hell is this shit? So thank you for watching this really short video. I'm so sorry that it was so short. Next month I'll try to elongate it a little bit more. But yes, thank you for watching. I hope you guys enjoyed the video. I love you. Mwah. Bye.